welcome back to another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. My name is Lily Lofton.
And I'm Chapel Feinberg. Hopefully you've gotten your morning off to a great start.
Today is November 16th, 2023.
This morning we'll be doing the pledge.
And please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Great job. Now, let's get over to lunch with Caden Wilson.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not get brunch.
Good morning, DES. My name is Caden Wilson, and I will be doing lunch with you today. Today, you'll have pizza, chips, salad, fruits, fruit juice, and your choice of milk. Back to Little Lunch Chapel at the news desk.
Great job. I love that lunch mini.
I love pizza. It's my favorite food.
Yep, pizza. So. I love it.
What's your favorite place to get pizza?
Pizza Hut.
Well, I like this gas station pizza called Hunt Brothers.
Pizza.
When we find that gas station. It's my favorite. It's just perfect.
Now let's get over to Troy with our weather.
Smart Sound.
Good morning, DS. Today, Thursday, and there is a 30% chance of rain. Other than that, it will be partly sunny with a high near 65 degrees. Wind speeds around 10 miles per hour. On Thursday night, there is a 20% chance of showers. It will be mostly cloudy with a low around 54 degrees. That's your weather for this week. Back to Lily and Chapel at the news desk.
Thank you, Troy, for that great weather broadcast.
Troy the Weather Boy.
I love that nickname.
Mm-hmm.
We need to start calling him that more often. He's so cute.
Well, now let's get over to Madison Day with our inspirational thought for the day.
Gaville Elementary School. I am Madison Dean with the quote of the day. If you change your mindset, you will change the world. If you change your mindset to be nice and kind to others, other people will be nice and kind to you. But if you change your mindset to mean and rude, other people will be mean and rude to you. And as I always say, learn from yesterday, live for today, and hope for tomorrow. Back to Lillian Chapel at the news desk.
Thank you, Madison, for your, as usual, amazing quote.
Mm-hmm. I love that quote.
It's just the best way to get your day started. You know, hearing something positive, something fun.
Well, now let's get over to some news.
The DES Beta Club will be hosting a November fundraiser titled the Iron Ball Spirit Battle. Students will pay $1 per link, like a chain link, to cast their vote for either Auburn or Alabama. I'm an Auburn girl.
And I'm an Alabama girl.
The class with the most links, no matter the team, will receive a tailgate party, and the teacher will receive a duty-free afternoon. Wow.
Whoa, that's going to be awesome.
And proceeds will go towards the DES Beta Club state convention expenses, and we are hoping to make this affordable for our beta students.
And all forms and money are due by Thursday, November 16th, which is today, at 3:15 p.m. So guys, make sure you get your forms in today before 3:15. And teachers, please use these spirit chains to decorate your classroom and the halls.
Thank you so much for supporting the DES Beta Club.
November 20th through 24th, we have our Thanksgiving break, so no school. And yesterday, we shared something we're thankful for, so today we're going to share another thing we're thankful for.
So we're going to share that we're thankful for our staff and every student in the class, in the school.
So if you're a student, a staff member, a principal, a janitor, we want you to know that we are thankful for you here at TNN.
Yes, we are so thankful for you, and we're glad for y'all to be in the school, and we're so thankful for you, and you mean something in this world.
100%.
Well, students in grade 3 through 5th, please don't forget to turn in your application for the Peer Helper Program to Ms. Patterson and on first grade hallway, ISS room, no later than Thursday, November 16th, today.
Today. Leland Owen, in second grade, won a Sketch the Sky contest and got to go to Montgomery last night and meet some of the news anchors from the WSFA news team and bowl and play laser tag.
Wow, she really did?
Yes, that's crazy. So congratulations. That's amazing.
Sketch the Sky, yes. That is really amazing.
Yeah. Anyway, we have Numeracy November, and we are dressing up this week. So here are the days of what we are dressing up like, and Lily will tell us.
Okay. So today is Decade Day, and so we had 2000s, 90s. 80s,
50s,
60s, 70s, all those you could dress up as. And yesterday was wear your favorite outfit. And
what kind of outfit do you like?
This outfit.
Oh, I like sweatpants because sweatpants are so comfortable and stuff. So we found this like off-brand that's not really sweatpants, but it feels like it is, and I just wear those everywhere now because sweatpants are dress code, but they're the best. I think they're a Target brand. I have no idea. But.
And tomorrow is dress up as your favorite food or dress up as a chef. So, yeah. And I'm sad because fifth grade is going to have to miss that because we're going to on a field trip to Horseshoe Bend Park.
But you know what? It's okay.
Now let's get our chapel's random fact of the day.
Okay, so today's random fact is that white-tailed deer are really good swimmers, and sometimes they'll use large streams or lakes to escape predators.
I did not know that, and that is really cool. I did not know white-tailed deers can swim in lakes or streams.
It's so interesting. Like, sometimes I don't know what can swim, what can't swim, and I know that's a weird thing to wonder sometimes, but can squirrels swim?
I wonder some point.
That'll be my next fact. That'll be my next fact, is if squirrels can swim or not. So, right. We'll figure that out. Okay, now let's get over to Lily's corny jokes.
Why did the farmer plant a seed in his pond?
I don't know, but the deer's gonna eat it.
He was gonna try to grow a watermelon.
Watermelon.
What has two legs but cannot walk?
What?
a pair of pants. Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't.
Then it would be your foot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so yesterday I started missing these jokes. Now we're back to normal. Okay.
Okay, and
well, that brings us to the end of another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. And as we always say, have a great day or not,
the choice is yours.